You are listening to the IoT for All Media Network.
And when you're having that conversation, I know a lot of times a big point when it comes to selecting the correct hardware is being able to buy off the shelf versus kind of going that custom route, like building something from scratch. How is that conversation usually handled? And how do you kind of advise companies that are maybe listening to this to kind of be thinking about that decision?
Yeah. That's a very good one. You know, everything that's custom, yeah, typically tends to be expensive, right? Expensive, sure, in design and making and maintaining, right? And it's simply not a route we recommend to go, right?
Okay.
When we talk about custom designs, what we actually have is we have something that we would call the aconno base, which is like our toolkit, right? So we know a variety of sensors. We have all the code, the drivers, and things with this ready. And with every design we do, this platform actually grows, right? So we can recombine our standard products,
okay,
and turn them into more custom products. So this is then more economically effective, right? It scales with the other products, and it's not a full custom design, but it's, let's say, adapting to your needs more in terms of really having full custom design.
Gotcha. Yeah, it's always interesting when I talk to companies because there are many different viewpoints when it comes to customization versus off the shelf. Obviously, off the shelf, you're getting to market faster, it's going to be most likely cheaper, but there are pieces to some unique use cases and applications that do require certain components to be included in the hardware in order for it to even be plausible for them to deploy. So the right connectivity, the form factor of it, how does it handle certain elements, things like that.
And that's exactly it. Like the typical use case, for example, is to measure vibration, right?
Okay.
So a system that measures vibrations, we have, right? That's kind of off the shelf.
Right.
And we know how to set different thresholds, right? So do you want to react on low impulse and high impulse? We can,
right,
wake up when something happens and sleep and optimize battery. But then the customer may want to have that over long distance. So
yeah,
you would include LoRa or narrowband IoT, right? Sometimes people want to have a higher sample rate, right? But on proximity. So that is kind of the customization we then really do around these things. That can be from housing, from battery, right? But it's it normally starts with something we have, right?
Yep.
And that's where we feel like we can help companies. We don't want to, you know, go into full redesign or creation of something,
sure,
where we cannot leverage the space we have, because that would not,
right,
be effective for the customer.